more and more students are finding themselves torn between options. Perhaps they'd like to find an apartment off campus, but they don't want to give up the accommodations they can find in the dorms.
Everything's so convenient. Everything's so easy. You could just walk 2 or 3 minutes and, you know, you get to eat as much as you want. Everything, like I said, everything, they provide everything for you.
Some students prefer privacy, so apartment living is an attractive alternative.
I like the being able to personalize, like, my apartment. Like, it's mine. It's not like a dorm where you have to, like, you know, abide by the rules.
Living finances are said to be easier to manage off campus because of reduced tuition from no additional dorm or meal fees.
Everything with tuition is just, I think it's almost double to live on campus plus the tuition.
One thing students can agree on, whether they live on campus or off, is the extreme hassle of parking.
Parking is always hard to find on campus because you need a Texas State permit.
Either choice has its ups and downs. Often it comes down to personal preference whether you live in a dorm or an apartment. For Bobcat Update, I'm Jade Lewis.